Multiplying Polynomials Part 4. In this video, we're going to cover multiplying a binomial by a binomial. So this is very specific. It'll work if there's two terms in a parentheses by another two terms in a parentheses. So we're going to add two new methods, the FOIL method and the smiley face method. Only works for a binomial by a binomial. So in the previous video, we ended with doing this problem, 2x minus 3 times 5x plus 9. We did it in a vertical format and a box method. So let's look back at that. We did 2x minus 3 times 5x plus 9 in a vertical format. And then we did the box method. So our answer was 10x squared plus 3x minus 27. All right, so now we're going to do the same problem using what's called the FOIL method. So let's take this problem. And we noticed in the other methods we had to multiply each term in one parenthesis with each term in the other parenthesis. So I had to multiply the 2x times the 5x, and I also had to multiply the 2x times the 9. So, FOIL stands for these words, first, outer, inner, last. Notice when I do the 2x times the 5x, that's like the first term in each parentheses. And when I multiply the 2x times the 9, that's the outer two terms that you see. So I'm going to call this O for outer. Now, we also had to do the negative 3. By each number in the second parentheses. So I did the negative 3 times the 5, and I also had to do the negative 3 times the 9. So notice here, the negative 3 times the 5, those are the inner two, those are the ones that are right next to each other. And the negative 3 times the 9, that was the last term in each parentheses, and that's where the word FOIL comes from, F-O-I-L. So, if I wrote these out, let's do it again, 2x minus 3 times 5x plus 9 using the FOIL method, I'm looking at the first two terms and multiplying them together. So I'm thinking 2x times 5x, that stands for the first, that'll be a 10x squared. Okay, so that's our F. Then what do we have? Our outer two terms is the 2x with a 9. So now I'm looking at, 2x with a 9. 2x and times positive 9 is plus 18x. That was our outer. And then we did the inner two, do the green here. Negative 3 times 5x, and that would be a negative 15x. That's our inner two terms. And then our last terms is negative 3 times 9. So that would be negative 27, and that's my last term. So that's where the FOIL comes from, the word FOIL. You look at the first two terms and multiply it. You look at the last two terms and multiply it. You look at the inner two terms and multiply it. You look at the last in, when I say the first term, I mean the first term in each parentheses, and the last means the last term in each parentheses. But I still have to add my like terms together, and that's to finish the problem. It's these two middle terms, the outer and the inner, usually have the like terms. That'll give me a 3x. So I get 10x squared plus 3x minus 27, which is the same answer we got doing the box method and using the vertical format. All right, I want you to look at this FOIL I've got up here. Does it kind of look like a smiley face? See it? Let's take away the FOIL now. And you see the smiley face? Sort of. There's the mouth. And there's the bottom of the face. So if you make a smiley face, you're going to get all the right terms. So I could put them up here. I'm going to do 2x times 5x, and I'm just going to write the answer right up here. 10x squared. And then over here, these two arcs multiplied together, that gives me my negative 27. Here, if I multiply those two together, I got negative 15x. And the last big arc here, 2x times 9 is 18x. And then what I do here is, the cool thing is the outer and inner right here, those are my like terms that I get to add up. So up here at the first arc, I've got 10x squared. Negative 15x plus 18x is plus 3x. And then my last term I bring down, my constant, negative 27. I got the same answer. So, it sort of depends on your outlook. Whether you're thinking of just looking at the first in each and the outer, multiplying the inner, and then the last in each parentheses, and writing down those four terms horizontally like this and adding like terms, or if you want to do it in the picture, you just draw a smiley face. So let's try another problem. All right, so we're going to do this two ways. We're going to first do it using the FOIL method. All right, so we're going to do the first in each parentheses, and I'm going to write out all the terms so you can see it. The first in each parentheses, this is the 7x and the 2x. The outer for the O is the 7x and the 3. The inner is the minus 3 and the 2x. And the last is a negative 3 and a 3. You don't need to write out all those multiplications. I'm sure you might be able to do this in your head. So you might just write 14x squared plus 21x minus 6x minus 9. And then you have to add the like terms here, the x terms, to get 14x squared plus 15x minus 9. In fact, some people do the outer and inner term in their head as well. And they think the 21 minus 6 in their head go right to 15x. All right, now let's do this by drawing a little smiley face. Same problem. So let's see, we've got 7x minus 3 times 2x plus 3. Okay, I gave myself a little space. All right, now let's see. Let's just make the smiley face. So we put an arc here, an arc here, and then the mouth and the chin. Okay, so whatever's connecting at the arcs, we multiply. 7x times 2x is 14x squared. Negative 3 times 3 is negative 9. Negative 3 times 2x, you could put it above in here if there's room. I barely have room there, so I'm going to put negative 6x. I'm going to put it below. And 7x times plus 3 is 21x. And now, these two are the like terms, the negative 6x and the 21x. So we write our answer, we bring down the 14x squared, we add these two like terms to get plus 15x and minus 9, and I've done it using the smiley face method. All right, it's your turn. Pause the video and multiply using the FOIL or the smiley face method, or both methods. Or you could go ahead and try the box method or the vertical method. You should all get the same answer. Okay, let's do FOIL first. So we've got 4x times 2x, 8x squared. 4x times 3 is plus 12x. Be very careful of your signs. Negative 5 times 2x is negative 10x. And negative 5 times 3 is negative 15. So using the FOIL method, all I have to do is add these two middle terms, the like terms, to get plus 2x minus 15. That's our answer. All right, now let's do smiley face. 4x minus 5 times 2x plus 3. We will first just draw the smiley face. And then we'll fill in. 4x times 2x is 8x squared. Negative 5 times 3 is negative 15. Negative 5 times 2x is negative 10x. And 4x times 3 is plus 12x. We just bring down the first arc, 8x squared, because there's no other like term with that. These two are the two like terms. So add the coefficients, plus 2x. And bring down the last arc, which is the constant. And I get the same answer. That's it.